I get to go meet Ken. I'm looking at him like, he was this big bodybuilder. I've fought guys like that before. I thought it was gonna be easy. He beat me down for a good half an hour and then made me clean the gym, mop my blood off the mat, clean the bathrooms, and then I had to do 500 sit-ups, push-ups, leg lifts, and squats. That was just the grappling.